Who will sit on the throne as the king of Kota? It's time to race.
Here he goes.
Brilliant, that.
Oliveira came so close.
Oh, look at this. Formidable lead at the end of lap one.